This is a good song. Have you guys seen the cover art for the Village People, the very best of the Village People? Let me just show you guys for a second here, because it scared me. Alright, this is a slightly edited version, but that is the real picture. These faces activated my fight-or-flight response. Today we're playing SpongeBob Supersponge, baby. The other SpongeBob game that every streamer has got to stream. I think this one is significantly shorter, but I don't think I ever beat it as a kid. Oh man, these are so compressed and terrible looking. Like, you can't even read the words, really. Like, SpongeBob SquarePants, okay, you can interpret that. But then, like, what is unintelligible down here? I don't know what's up with that.
The friends of the fire doctor.
Oh, shit. I need to take a drink of water before doing this. For a second, I thought SpongeBob was going to be doing a Cockney accent, like, ah, here we are, Bikini Bottom. No, that's not really Cockney.
Ah, here we are in Bikini Bottom. And today...
That's good kerning on that today.
We will be following my favorite creature, SpongeBob SquarePants, on his adventures around Bikini... Bottom.
This screen, instant comedy. Bottom. It's art. It's modern art. He's in search of the best birthday present ever for his best friend, Patrick. I'm done with this voice. The question is, how far will he go for his best friend? He's gonna go all the way for Patrick.
Wink.
Oh my god. I don't like this fucking, like, benevolent god Squidward render here. What is with this expression? It's weird seeing him smile? Whilst
I am busy here,
that is not how he talks. This could be the best day ever. Whoa. When was this game made? Probably before best day ever. So really, if they wanted to be fitting into the SpongeBob lore, he would have said, this could be my best day ever. Because that's a thing. That's like a thing in the SpongeBob universe. Oh shit. Oh my god, I remember this shit. I think in my mind I had- Oh my god! Was that the Rev Up Those Friars guy?
Rev Up Those Friars!
Rev Up Those Friars! Oh my god, there's even a drink here. I think I sort of like blended these games together in my head. As a youngin. I have like a ground pound type thing. Hold on, what is this? I do, I have a ground pound, but it literally doesn't have any impact on the ground. Oh! You weren't there before. I remember this big jellyfish. Again, lots of weird 3D renders of abominations. Oh, I remember these! Wow, these little platforms specifically. I think I remember this being nigh on impossible for me to do as a youngin, at least. Hopefully now my platforming ability will be a little better! Okay. Oh, jam. Use your chop. Yeah, okay. Oh, what is this disgusting water? I don't think I, like, understood the password thing. I, like, always saw the passwords, but I didn't get it. I never wrote them down. I just didn't understand. Because I grew up with games that just save your progress, so I was like, oh, I guess this one doesn't have that. Like, I had Kirby, Game Boy Kirby, that doesn't have a save function at all. So I was just like, oh, it's like that. It's like Kirby. Oh, this music! This is good music! You know what? This game's got some jams! Oh, how do I interact with this? Okay, I can just stand on him. This is kind of sour, please. Oh my god!
Rev up those fryers!
Damn, he's going hard. Stanky music. Yeah, 7 out of 10, I'll take it. Does this move? Oh! I've seen the show, I know about the hooks. I just figured, oh, there's a jellyfish! Wait! That jellyfish literally wasn't there! Wait, huh? That jellyfish was, like, despawned last time. Excuse me? Fucking excuse the hell out of me. Now it's gone again! Show up, jellyfish! What the hell?! This sucks! Rev up those fryers! This sucks, like, what do I just have to go eat shit and fuck myself? Oh my god. Is there like something that I'm doing to make the jellyfish show up? Or is this just a very good video game? Please, I beg of you. Be there, jellyfish. Stop revving my fucking fryers, man.
Oh, that was what?
You pay for the game? No? Okay, take the jellyfish out. Make you fall through the jellyfish. Okay, cool. This is a really cool part of the game. Hold on. Oh, I can do it. Oh, please, thank you. Let me stand on your back. Chaps, what do you say we save state here? Are we whipping out the save states already? For this crusty piece of shit? Because if it's gonna be, like, glitching out... A bit early. Yeah, okay, well, it's a bit early for this game to be fucking broken, man. I'm gonna get murdered. I love how just, like, residents of Bikini Bottom are enemies. Just fish, people, just that are around. Oh, nice, the bread. That is such a creepy little thing. It looks like it should be dangling from a rope, you know? It's a weird little pose that he does. I just want to see his other goofy idle animations for a sec. Look at how crusty this environment is, by the way. So many repeating textures, and it's like, this is a fucking sprite-based game. How did you do that? How did you fuck up that bad? Just make the road, like, almost plain gray. It would be better. This is such a weird set of enemies. Like, what are these snails doing around? These, like, slug things. Doing around, like, downtown Bikini Bottom? Were these games made next to each other, or, like, in tandem, or what? Why are there two games like this? Because I know there's like, a PS2 version of Flying Dutchman, and I think a PS2 version of Supersponge, too? It's like, I don't know, maybe they, like... Maybe this whole thing was the result of, like, they made a bunch of assets. They, like, wanted to use all of them, I guess? Oh, this is a boss fight. I remember this. Big Jelly. Seems like these little guys are the real threat. How many times do I need to do this? Am I doing the right thing? I'm hurting him. He has a health bar. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! He actually hit me. Alright, I got it this time. Does it look like there's already a jellyfish in the net when he's swinging it? Anyone else see that? There's like pink in the net. Yes, I think there was definitely a lot of games that were like, well, you know, doing pre-rendered 3D stuff and making it 2D through compression worked for Donkey Kong Country. So it should be great for us too, right?
Wrong. They were wrong. They were all oh so wrong.
So incredibly wrong. Oh, he's invisible now. Oh, that's cool. I suppose I deserve this, don't I? So, am I hitting him? Oh my god, I'm hitting him. Please. 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 No. Please. Yes! I got him! Yes! Mr. Krabs! Hey, ding! I've got a quick question here. Mr. Krabs, the fuck is up with your eye? It, like, deflated. What's going on? His hands are gone. He's got no arms! Okay, it's fine. Oh. Yep, I remember this. I remember this music. Yep. What is this? What is this hole? I'm sorry, did it like say something about how I can like double jump or something? Am I crazy or am I soft locked in this pit right now? Oh! I think there are invisible moving platforms. I think there's a moving platform here, but it is not rendering properly. I was like, the fuck button did I press? What? No! Yes, okay. Everything's fine. Let me see over there. This is a cool this is a cool SpongeBob Super Sponge randomizer that I'm playing right now. That's so weird. It was just that one moving platform. It's just every once in a while the game just goes, nah, I'm not rendering that. Sorry. I don't suppose this is another one of those situations. Oh, leap of faith. Oh! I did it! God, you can only fire it off at this awkward up angle. That's terrible. Someone said this game looks kind of miserable. Listen, it is, but it could be worse. It could be Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. I thought there was another invisible one, and I was about to go for the leap of faith. Oh, shit. It's like a small version.
Wait.
All right, the balloon, I remember this too. There's actually, like, so fucking much more to this game than I remember there being. Again, I think I just blended the two in my memory. What the fuck are you holding that with, SpongeBob? He, like, hooked it around one of his teeth. Get the loofah. I remember this game is how I learned what a loofah was. What on God's green earth? Oh my God. Erg. It's those like Hump guys from Mario. Thwomp is like, yeah, those guys are like Humps, right? Sorry, I'm starting to copy the germ a bit where he never calls anything by its actual name. Literally ever. I don't want to get hit by the fucking like brap Pokemon. What? Oh, shit. These invisible platforms. You never know. Maybe there's all sorts of fucking, like, maybe it's like Bloodborne, you know? I need a certain amount of insight to see the platforms. See, now I'm just guessing. Bow-ow-ow-ow. They're like, yeah, can we do that sound effect like 1,000 more times? Yeah, sure. Bow-ow-bow-ow. Finally. Yes, ascend. It's the balloon. The balloon's doing it. There's really not much else I can do here. I'm sorry, I really feel like a kid again, just trying the same jump over and over again. But like, ooh. I don't want- oh, there you go. What the fuck? Oh my God. What are you? What are you? Invincible is what he is. Oh my- oh! It is the dirty bubble! But like, not really? He's not dirty, it's like a clean, dirty bubble. So what's going on here? Give me a platform. Anything. Please. It seems the bubble does absolutely jack shit to me. No? Oh, I'm being bored right now. Okay, cool. I'm mashing all the buttons and I can't do anything. I really am pressing every button. Cool. That didn't even do damage to me? Somebody just put that in the game. Without anyone else's knowledge. I do hate this. I do hate doing this. I hate this. Fun nostalgia, I hate this. Yes, this is a wall. Oh. Yes, that's a wall right there, yes. Yes, that is a wall. I swear I tried jumping here and it wouldn't let me pass. I really do, look at that. Wave dash. Oh. These enemies confuse me. What are you doing in this, like, lava hole? Citizen, you are very lost and confused. False teeth. All these, like, items, it is making me feel nostalgic. Ooh, look at that, a little secret. Oh, I guess boss fight, right? Yeah. Oh my God! Oh my God! I'm playing in the San Aquarium. Alright, what am I doing here? What is my- whoa. This is a creepy boss. The music is very- somebody said this is like a creepy pasta, and I was like, yeah. Kinda is, huh? Huh. Come on. No! Oh, I did it! Pog! He went belly up, even though it's a robot. Whatever, it's a cartoon. Yeah, oh God. God, that was so creepy pasta-esque. Oh, I remember this background. God, what a fucking crusty background. The TV's facing away from the couch, dude. Doesn't make any sense. Pop back to prehistoric Bikini Bottom to see what you can find. Oh, okay, we'll just do that. You know, the show. God, this is just a reference to the time travel episode. Okay, good. It's like thalidomide Mr. Krabs again. Great. Here's the jelly launcher. Oh my god, jellyfish fucking gun. For his neutral B, SpongeBob fires a gun. Get the underpants. That pairs like a fine wine with the one that just said bottom. Boom.
SpongeBob got a gun. Shooting random people.
Okay. Oh man. I kind of like some of this music. I'm vibing with some of this. Some of the like weird shit. It is kind of clown music, but that little ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-do. That was cool. Gun. Gun. Gun.
Ow, ow, ow.
They like doing that. Once I stop recognizing the music, then we'll know that we're at the point that I couldn't get past. Oh, good. Oh, good. Yeah! Damn, I'm good at that. This is just like Flying Dutchman. This is probably part of the reason why they got so mixed up in my head. Oh, good! Oh, good! The bubbles! The bubbles are invisible! I just hope we don't see invisible enemies. Or, you know. You know what I mean. I hope we do see all the enemies. Inside the whale, I remember this! Get the starfish mask. Why are these things in the past in a whale? Why? I guess starfish, they're all sea-themed, of course, because it's the ocean. This is inside Pearl's mom's body. Pearl's mom's inside story. Maybe if I just jump here a little bit? I don't know. Come on, no. My luck. Oh, there you go. It gave me the much needed boost. I'm ready for this. I don't remember what this boss is. Just that there is a boss. Oh my god. Stop respawning. Why can I not get up there now? Okay. It's like I made that jump easily last time. Oh yeah. Oh my god. It's just a Metroid worm. Okay, he's getting hard. He's getting real hard, guys. He's getting tough. His hardness is off the scale, off the charts. Yeah, the hole was so big it made me expect the fucking Alaskan bullworm. Oh! Okay, just jump to get out of the way of that one. Okay. Oh. Oh. It all comes down to this. Yo! I took a save state just in case. But I nailed it. I've been clutching these out. Road to the bottom of rock bottom. Oh, so I guess we just untime traveled then? Can only get him in Bikini Bottom. What? Does he mean rock bottom? I think he meant rock bottom. Because Bikini Bottom and rock bottom are definitely different places. Was that just like a straight up error? Nice. They were like, you know what we just can't get enough of? Oh shit. Saved by an invisible platform there. Oh. Oh. Literally, ascend! I got saved. Lonely souls. What the fuck? This is not music for a level called Lonely Souls! This is just... I was expecting anything but this. I was expecting some more, like, creepypasta shit. But then it just started going... Lost souls, everyone. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. What is wrong with them? Their eyes! I'm just running through the level. Like a chicken with its head cut off. Oh, another boss. You can tell because there's stuff after this. No? Oh, never mind. No, there's just stuff after that for no reason. Graveyard! Alright. What kind of fucking silly music is the graveyard gonna have? I swear to God. Alright. 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 It's still got that Marvel vs. Capcom energy to it, though, with the horns. Oh my god! A fucking fire skull? That is not SpongeBob. Those aren't in SpongeBob. So it's been just all this. Basically, they got lazy and stopped making unique sprites for you to collect. Last stop. Chapter 4, level 4. Get the final coin! I could have sworn this game was... I think I had the last fight from Flying Dutchman confused for this entire game. I think that's what this is. For some reason, in my head, this game was just you fight the Flying Dutchman. Shit. Okay, final boss. Oh, shit! Oh, it is a fight with the Flying Dutchman! He's shooting out his dick! That is the crustiest fucking model. Oh my god. Oh my god, he looks so bad! Stop. Get hit. They don't take damage until, like, after you hit them. It's so jank. So there's definitely- oh, fuck. There's definitely a reason I- the two of these got confused in my head. It's because they both have, like, the same shit in them. Wow, what a terrible boss. At least it wasn't, like, hard like the other one. Oh, shit, no, there's more? Jelly Fields? Wait, what? Wasn't this the first level? Is this, like, evil Jelly Fields? Right, the TV. I vaguely remember the TV parts, though. Did I get to this part? I don't even know. I don't... Oh. Oh my god. It's the BP oil spill level. I don't know if I remember this or not. I'm gonna say I don't. No, maybe I do? Fuck. Also, you're collecting spatulas. Which just for some reason gives you lives. You know what, I guess there's no real reason coins give you lives in Mario, so... Why should there be any thought put into it in SpongeBob? No, this is a really fun game. No, I'm having a fun time. Whoa. So Donkey Kong Country-esque, actually, with all the toxic waste barrels. Man. Maybe that's why I like Donkey Kong Country so much, because I'm like, wow, this is an actually good version of a game that I grew up playing. I didn't really grow up playing this, I just played it when I was like 15. Oil rig! I definitely played this part. I definitely played this part. I remember the oil rig. I remember this, 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 I definitely played this part. I'm trying to like assemble my own memories in my brain. This is gonna be an extra life. Rev up those fryers! I'm in the fucking oil rig for some reason.
Rev up those fryers!
God, I wonder if they made really tiny, like, rudimentary 3D models for this little picture, like the canning factory. Also, I swear, I think I beat this game when I was younger, because I remember the canning factory! I remember this! The little bubble that doesn't properly follow your head! Yes! I remember this! God, I thought they didn't even try! Boat music. You guys like boat music, right? Cool. Yeah, just roll around and go absolutely apeshit. Cool seam here? Cool seam. Are some graphics missing there or something? Just a hardcore seam. Whoa. Sir, you need to leave. This is the canning factory. This is like an evil place for fish. Oh my god. The music's going insane. I don't know if it happened in the last song. Oh my god! What the fuck is the point of the pendulum? What part of the canning process is this? Excuse me? Oh, it's chaos. The like Omega one. Oh my god. I did it. Well, okay, there's gonna be a boss. Let's take a save state. Oh my god! Oh yeah, oh yeah, I remember this guy. Holy fuck, meat dog. Meat dog fish. What the fuck? Who could forget the classic SpongeBob character, Meat Dog Fish? What the actual fuck? What SpongeBob character is this? They're like slap bass too. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Wow. I did it. Oh my god. Look at Plankton! What's happening? What's happening with Plankton? What's happening with Plankton? What is happening with Plankton? Happy birthday, Patrick, from all your friends in Bikini Bottom. Sandy is like a cardboard cutout for some reason. You know what, folks? I think I was just talking shit that whole game. I think I did beat that when I was younger, because I remember all of that. I remember, like, all of that. Just some of the levels were a little unmemorable, and that's why I started going, oh, I don't remember this anymore. That game was really fucking weird. I don't know, the other one wasn't very funny. There were some funny things that happened, but this one was like, what the actual fuck, sometimes. The, like, meat dog at the end. What the fuck. And, like, just all those crusty 3D models. Fun B game, actually. That was better than I thought it was gonna be. Had kind of cool music sometimes. That was, like, that was my favorite thing about it. And also the Game over. That's old-fashioned. That's like calling a level a board. Game over? You won, weirdo.